Hi, my dear ones. Losing the dearest and the most loved one in life is natural. It's a part of human life cycle. The first thing that stops us to handle the pain and try to bring out ourselves back to normal is denial. We do not accept what has happened, which is the reality. But remember, this is not permanent. Even this will pass. Filled with fear, negative thoughts, feeling insecure and hopeless in this time period is normal. These are all just a phase of healing process. Nothing is permanent. So these are few words that heal, affirmations to overcome the pain of the lost loved one. It is okay to take time to grieve. I choose to love, I choose to heal. I relax and let all the feelings flow through each day. I am patient with my healing process. I feel my angels holding me today as I grieve. I accept what I cannot change and find the courage to change the things I can. I lovingly nurture myself as I heal. Each day I am discovering new strengths within myself. I release my resistance to this situation. The universe is lifting me, supporting me, guiding me. I graciously accept help when it is offered. Today, I choose to heal. So these are few words that heal. As the days pass, we will come to the state of accepting the reality. Just remember, nothing is permanent. Even this will pass. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Also remember, you are not alone. Let's heal together.